Hello, my name is Rothnum, and welcome back to God of War, Ragnarok. Following around this girl who seems super excited to meet us.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
She didn't really seem like she needed that much help with it. Neither did he.
Whoa.
That is a big
That's
brooch.
Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay.
Hey, wait. Wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. Hey, wait a second.
Whoa.
First one off the medallion wins.
You cheated.
Woo-hoo!
Several times.
Well, you beat me.
I mean, I already knew the path. It's kind of like cheating.
Yeah, it wasn't just kind of like cheating. You did cheat a couple times. We didn't follow the same path.
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them. It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
You're so lucky.
There we go. Oh, nope. You're still not dead. There we go. Now you're dead. Ow! Shoot that. There we go. Thank you. What are you? Oh, shattered rune. Okay. Yeah. Nope, nothing there. Okay.
We're almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled her visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Okay. That's cool. So basically what you're telling me is that your mother isn't around anymore.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clamps today.
I hope so.
Here we go. What are you? That's an interesting plant. Lots of weird plants here.
Here.
Here, where? Where is here?
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that Venue magic?
Where do you think they learned it from?
Ah,
here we are.
Okay.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
There's prophecies all over the place.
Is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. seen this before. Where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said.
Yeah?
But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. No. No. It's not right. That can't be what happens. No. No, no.
Apparently you side with...
This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Utengar's not real. None of this is real.
No.
Hey, hey. Whoa, whoa. You're okay. Okay. It's all right. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, hey, hey. 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 Hey, calm down. Calm down. It's fine. Just breathe. Hey. Hey, breathe. Good. That's good. See, it's okay. Let go. Come on back. It's okay. You're fine.
Sorry. I don't know what happened.
Oh, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future! It says I serve Odin and my father dies. There's just no way.
Look, this is the only way things turn out. The sooner you accept that, the better.
Huh.
Oh, shit. That was mean, too. Look. Just forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. You're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet.
Yeah.
Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something, and I'll teach you. You know, giant stuff. Come on.
Well, that's not exactly the vision that we saw as Kratos when we were there. If I recall correctly, the vision that we saw was actually him killing Kratos. Come on, there we go. Can I look at these other things? Interesting.
Loki, I need your help with this.
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone.
Okay. Who am I meeting?
Loki, meet Yala.
Oh!
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you.
Yala big.
Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh?
Anyone else around here?
Come on up.
What if I don't wanna?
Good girl. Ganga.
Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No, Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Mirror River.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace.
Nice! I can still find stuff in the water. Use the boat to do it, but yeah. Okay. So where's this fruit?
Aha! Here's one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength. They taste terrible.
Seems like they're good, though.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you.
Yeah.
Could
sure.
you grab that one?
Well, what is that on the tree?
Got it. Those wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them. How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Loki, we have time.
Aha.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too.
I do see some fruit up there. How do we get up there? Oh, up here?
Oop.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
Okay. Grabby. Okay.
After you.
Boing.
Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father, too. Close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this.
Well, you kind of forced your... You did kind of force the two of you onto this path.
Can't reach it.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Yep.
You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
You're massively overconfident.
Let's
there,
head
kid.
Up to that ledge.
Massively overconfident.
Taka upandum. More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
Jotunheim fruit.
The big stuff.
Jotunheim fruit. Jotunheim fruit.
Yella can't get under that wall. That should do it.
Aha. Yo.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
I don't know how to get...
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me. That I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
How do we get in there? Get in those things.
You have a way with words, huh?
What's over here? No! Go back. Go back. Go back! I want to go back! Dagnabbit. Fine.
No. Maybe Odin needs you for something.
Or maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Okay.
Hey, if I need to, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you.
Okay.
I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Ooh, what is... Jotnar champion garb. Warrior's instinct.
Nice!
Alright, upgrade gear. The Jotnar bow? Sure. Okay. Sonic attunement. Sonic arrows deal increased status. If I buy that, or if I craft this. Can I upgrade it as well? I can. Okay. That's good. I want a beast bone to finish upgrading it, though. Okay. Oh, wrong thing. That one. I like the stuff I'm already wearing. Not too impressed with most of that.
Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
Interesting. What about this one?
The lines on this one feel so alive.
Oh, wow. It's quite the compliment.
And this one?
I really like what you did with the colors in this one.
Oh, that dark blue pigment in the sky was really hard to nail down.
Well, you clearly did. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Oh, that one's my favorite. I'm really proud of that one hand. Like, seriously. Look at it.
Yeah. It's amazing. Hands are so hard to draw.
They really are.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
This one's covered up.
Yeah. It's not ready for anyone's eyes. Except maybe Yala.
You can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day. But not today.
Only three colors? Where are the rest?
That's all I need. I mix them to make the rest.
Oh, nice. Okay.
And Gabauda, earlier you said the Udengard can be disorienting. But what is it?
You know Amir?
The first of our people. He died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing.
Where is he going?
Odin couldn't touch those if he tried. And they are ours.
Okay. What does that mean?
What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the Vise roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay.
Okay.
You know, I paint too. Well,
do you?
I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
In a way.
No.
Just not the paint draw artist. He's more of an artist with his weapons.
You got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Okay.
Got it.
Go.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See?
Okay. So take only what you need. I don't know how much I need.
You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily.
Okay.
There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly.
Ah, okay.
We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
What way? Where did you go? Ah, there. Okay. Hopping on.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Drug! On the ridge!
Oh! Ow.
Loki, show me the wolf.
There we go.
You got this.
So his rage form is a wolf? That's cool. Owie! No! Oh! Owie! That hurt. Quick, heal me. You. I got him. Okay, you got him. Ah! Dash, darn it. Okay, so I'm not a huge fan of fighting as Atreus because I'm not an archer. I don't like fighting as an archer.
Really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with.
Drug! On the ridge!
Okay. Try this again.
Loki, show me the wolf! That's it! You got it! I've got it!
Jeez, that was a lot.
I got your back.
Yeah, giddy up. There you. Ow. There we go.
Is he okay?
No.
It feels weird when I change. Like, I'm not in control.
Do you need to be?
Kinda, yeah.
Well, at least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss.
Uh-huh. Who's over here? There we go. Well, why are you interfering in my fight? Leave him alone. My fight. Ow, 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 ow. Let me dodge. Out of the way. Oh. What? No. There we go. Gotcha.
Okay. Maybe I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them.
Are you sure it wasn't me? Because that's the second time I pulled up a route and had the Draugr attack us. I feel like I don't really need to duck under here.
You're okay. Well, what about you, Loki? What do you feel when you change?
Anger.
Part of you unleash the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can find all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you.
Okay, but where did Yala go? So, don't get angry is what you're saying.
Where does this bridge go?
Hold on.
Okay.
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
And we're back.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here.
Okay.
Then I've got one last thing to show you.
Roots in the bucket.
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Staring at the water as long as I can remember.
Yes.
I don't think I picked anything up, really. Yeah, I didn't. I didn't pick anything up. So why would I be repairing? I don't know. I feel like I'm doing a bunch of fetch quests. Let's see what she has to show me.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Ah. Sorry.
Joking.
Wish I could sprint with Yala.
Through the tunnel on the right, Yala. That's where we're headed.
Okay.
Huh. Head in.
Oh.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
Maybe. I can down? I can get down. Okay, cool. Because I want to get the chest. Hey! Wait! Okay, now I'm ready. Actually, am I ready? What if I do this?
Oh, whoa! Looks like something just dropped from that clam, too.
Ooh.
Want to check it out?
Yes, I do.
Oh. What's that soul in your knife?
The what?
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Yeah. That's interesting.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
Okay.
What's so doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Looks easy enough.
And throw. Nope.
Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about...
Nope.
One. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you. I'm...
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh.
Try throwing a little higher. There we go.
Okay, well, yeah. I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
Okay.
All right. Watch this.
Ha ha! Whoa! And flip and throw. You. Right, there you are. Bye. Uh-oh. Are you sure you got this?
Bring the wolf closer, but under your control.
Rip your head off, or rip you in twain.
I got your back.
There's you. Okay, don't charge after him, that's fine. Okay. Ow. Hiya. Why are you staying locked onto people? Knocked him into the water. Ow. No. Yeah, and he's gonna be the biggest problem of them all.
Jump up.
Ah, there we go.
That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A Trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later.
Uh-huh. Is she here now? Can we go now? Okay. I look like I could chip some more rocks if I wanted to. Okay, where are we going?
Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I would be.
I don't have anything for you.
What's up here? There we go. Lots of pots and stuff. Oh, I can get this now. Sweet. Runestone refinement. Okay. Down we go.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you.
What about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate?
That's not true.
Sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
Well, or you could be like Kratos. Can I jump off? Always trying to jump off high things. Okay, I guess we're getting down.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit.
Okay.
We're heading upward.
Trial of the Jotnar?
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
Okay.
Understand once we get there.
Aha.
Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Your end of the prophecy. Hold on. Okay. Aggression. No. What's this one? I require like last second things. Okay, sure, we'll take that one. That took basically all the experience that I had.
I've got you.
They're pretty much staying concentrated on her, which is fine. There we go. Okay. Okay, what are we doing? I see a health thing. Not sure exactly how I feel about having a health thing show up right here. Oh! Okay then. Little critters. Worked pretty well. Yeah, yeah. Uh-oh. Running, running, running. Miss me. You. Ah, no. You do not shoot that stuff at me. Don't like it. More health. I wanted this, not that. Scraps. Okay.
This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What?
Okay.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
You'll see.
Okay. Upsy daisy. Okay. Looks like a giant man of rocks. What is that?
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
That's a good question. What are they?
The Yahtzee.
Hey, careful.
Aura. Giants. These belong to the giants?
These are the giants.
Oh.
They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these.
Okay.
How they are your responsibility.
Are you sure?
Well, that's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
Oh, okay.
Well, we shouldn't break up the set.
That's true. Head back to Yala. Okay.
Wait, do you know that?
That's for what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something is off.
Sure, I will do that. But I will do that next time. This has been a very fetchy, questy episode of this, I feel like I didn't really accomplish much of anything in this one, but, I mean, we progressed the story a little bit. She's obviously very angry that she doesn't get to participate more, and it's just, it feels like she's really pushing Loki to doing something he doesn't want to do. Now, I mean, he doesn't want his father dying, but she's basically pushing him towards it, and I mean, like, I feel like I think I remember in God of War, the original ones, the first three, it was a lot of it was about Kratos fighting against his destiny, which is what these murals are saying is his destiny. So I feel like this is going to be another one of those where you're fighting against your destiny. Which would be cool. But anyways, we'll figure that out later. So I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please like the video, share the video, and subscribe to the channel because it really helps my channel grow. And as always, keep your head up and keep moving forward. This is Rothnum, signing off.
Bye-bye!